Everybody, this is Fipe, and today I am playing on Ascent for episode number 10 of Infected. We got the EPM3, my least favorite gun in Infected. Let's see what we can do. Okay, so no one around here. There's a little party over there. Where is him? Matt5223. Little party over here now. I'm just gonna quickly put on my explosive drones. He must be not, must be like way over there or something, cause. Oh, there he is! Oh gosh! He got too close for comfort there. Okay. Oh, he came back already. Okay. Well, we need to watch over there, cause he seems to like coming from over here. Or maybe he's coming from the down below. That's the thing we always forget to check. Down below. And someone just has to kill himself. Congrats. Thank you. Thank you, whoever you are. I'm not going to try. Thank you. Thank you so much. Oh no. He's back. Matt wants some more. Oh, and he literally put his thing right there. He literally put his tactical insertion right there. For a very easy kill. Another kill. Another one. Okay. Where is those peoples? I feel like Matt's gonna come back over here, and it's not going to be very fun. It's going to be very sad. That's not good. And Matt finally got someone. Well done. Oh, come on. And good job, LeChuck. Good job. You just blew yourself up in another person. Yeah, so 7 survivors left, but 5 people infected. 6 people surviving. Oh gosh, they're all coming. Oh, this is not fun. This is not fun. Where is he? This is not fun. No. Oh my gosh. I think I kind of used him as a human shield. I'm sorry. But thank you. Oh my goodness. No. Run. I got some jukes. Oh yeah, jukes. Oh my goodness. No, Matt. Matt came back for the vengeance. But that's okay. I got a bloodthirsty. Oh, and I got a new rank as well. That's cool. Time extended. Where are the last soul that has not died yet? Maybe he has. No, he hasn't. Oh, there he is. Oh, I had him right on. If I had just released it in time. But they got him. You know what? I think we're going to do a double round. We will be back with round numero dos. Okay, and we are back for round number 2. This is on comeback. So let's see if I can get a good gun if I can get on. I was just about to say the ARX, and it looks like my wish came true. Let's make this a good round. Let's do this. 3, 2, 1, begin. Run. Where should I go? That's a probably good question. No, if I actually get infected first this round, that will not be fun. I will not have fun. So if I'm infected first, I'm just gonna immediately punch this guy. If he's infected first, I'll immediately get the kill. Okay, I'm not. It was the very last guy last time. Red zone killer. Well, and already first blood. And I really hope I don't die first off. That would be awful. I'm gonna use this guy as a human shield. I'm sorry. Please don't move. Human shield. Oh, already stomped on someone. That's 3 down already. This might be a quick one, folks. Folks, yeah. Hmm. To the left, to the right. To the right, and to the... Oh! Oh! Hide. You're diamond! Ah, okay. Okay, nicely done, nicely done. I could not escape the wrath of the Chuck. Ooh, there seems to be an explosive drone. So that could be a sign that someone's over here. Ah, no, okay. Oh, there's a little guy right there. No! Ball. Oh. No, come back here. Get back here, mister! No! No! Oh, that was depressing. Where is the final person that will wrap up this episode of Infected? Where is he? Or she? In the dark room? Nope, over there. Yep, cool. Running away. Oh, there. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, no, oh, no. The wraparound? No, I cannot. I cannot do it. Did I? Oh, no. On the other side of the map. I think they're gonna get him or her. I still don't know. Oh. They have not gotten him yet. Oh, there's another guy. I ended up getting him, but there was actually another guy that just joined. I've done that before. Well, that's the end of that. Well, hope you all enjoyed. See you guys all later. Peace out.